guys, how's it going? Crypto Rick here, and today I wanted to talk to you about a very promising project that I found called ZPay. ZPay is cryptonizing the United Arab Emirates. So I'll put the link below. Of course, you can come over and check out what we got going on. Already listed on CoinMarketCap, already listed on CoinGecko. But there's a few things that are really cool about what this team is doing and what they're putting together. So as we know, the Middle East is a vast area with an amazing economy, right? So making sure that they stay up in the forefront of technology is extremely important. They're always ahead of many, many people when it comes to utilizing technology faster than most. So what we're seeing now is the cryptocurrency being embraced. And with ZPay, you have a company who's keeping their core beliefs in alignment with the leaders' core beliefs as well to make it as seamless as possible between working with the governments and working with the people of the UAE, which is extremely, extremely important. So as you can see, the vision of their leaders is extremely important. They have them here on the website, and it's extremely, they're very proud of holding up the tradition and holding up the beliefs of their leaders and their people. So it's exciting to me, not just because of the alignment that I see, but also the roadmap. Ladies and gentlemen, ZPay not only is out there right now, fully tradable and ready to go, but what they're doing is really going to be transforming how commerce is completed in the UAE. So they're deploying point of sale terminals around the UAE to promote usability and the utility of ZPay to generate, you know, the inflow of revenue inside of the country. They're also decentralizing the spending power of citizens by providing the crypto that's powered by digital asset cards. Also ZPay focused debit cards, right? So you're going to be able to pay electronically. You're going to have your debit card as well for more traditional merchants and more traditional style of commerce. Also, they're looking at tokenizing the real world assets through major partnerships, getting citizens involved in the development of decentralized financial ecosystems. As we see with like DeFi and all of that stuff right now, the possibility is endless when you're talking blockchain and financial ecosystems. And when you're somebody that's already established like ZPay is in the market, the upside gets very, very large. So I would suggest you come on over. It's ZELAAPAY.AE. Don't try to remember it. Just click the link below. It'll bring you right here to it. Seamless transactions are what they're looking for. And again, they're going to be bringing the entire Middle East together here. If you are unsure what the Middle East really provides to the entire world, I suggest that you do a little bit of research on the economy and what it really brings to the table, okay? Because it's a game-changing economy, and there's an abundance of wealth, to say the least, in that part of the world. And it's absolutely just makes so much sense for cryptocurrencies to become part of the everyday life even more than they already have. So again, the ZPay debit card is coming out. That's on the roadmap here, looking to get that going. Also, the ability for virtual kiosks as well as retail point of sale systems throughout the country. Ladies and gentlemen, I really, really am excited about what we're seeing. And what the most exciting part is, ZPay has only been around since June, right? That's when they started trading on exchanges anyway. They've been working a whole lot longer than that behind the scenes, getting themselves aligned and ready to go. But what we're seeing in just a few short months is absolutely amazing, knowing that, guess what's coming? The ZPay AE launches their DeFi platform. That's coming September 2020. And 2021, January 2021, we're looking at the debit cards to be released in the payment processing network. So it's going to be absolutely amazing. They already have some amazing partners. If you start looking here, they're on Stex, CoinTiger, Hotbit, Probit. I mean, you name it, Uniswap, InstaSwap. You want a partner that's with partners, right? If we surround ourselves with successful people, we have a better chance of becoming successful. That is no different in the world of business. And just take a look at the partners that ZPay has. Ladies and gentlemen, again, don't take my word for it. Come on over here and check out what I'm checking out, because hopefully you can hear the excitement in my voice. I'm pumped up about ZPay. The founders, the team on ZPay really have a clear vision of what they're looking to do, and they are executing each and every single day. By the way, if you're wondering, yes, they absolutely have been working with some amazing people such as Floyd Mayweather, such as Akon. This is not going away. This is the future of payments in the Middle East. So get on over here, click the link below, get to the exchanges more importantly, scoop up your ZPay while we're seeing a little dip across the crypto market right now. You can get these things for, you know, about half a penny right now. So get onto the exchanges. There's a lot of volume. They're readily available. Get yourself secured with the ZPay bag and just continue to ride the wave. I'm going to jump in. Hopefully you guys jump in. Again, just my opinion. Do your own due diligence and your own research, of course. But for me, this one's worth taking a second look at and throwing some money down on. So I'm going to be in on ZPay. Let me know in the comments below if you're going to join me. Thank you all very much for your time. And until next time, everybody, happy crypto hunting.